Ladies and gentlemen, this battle is scheduled for 6 rounds, and it will be for the vacant USA Texas State Super Featherweight Championship, brought to you by Davies Entertainment, along with Broadway, 5050, Alamo Heights, New Bedford, St. Paul Beer, your bar misses you, come visit. The AMP Project, join the revolution. It is sanctioned by the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation, Executive Director Greg Alvarez. Our three judges scoring on a 10-point loss system would be Joseph Calvi, Rene Campos, and Gino Garcia. When the bell rings, our referee in charge, third man in the ring, will be Angel Mendez. Introducing to you first, fighting tonight out of the blue corner, he comes to the ring wearing the colors of Mexico, green, white, and red, and weighing in at 128 3/4 pounds. He has a professional record of 10 wins, 14 defeats, with 4 of his 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, de Matamoros, Dama Ulipas, Mexico, presentando Roberto Arpiez Almazan. His opponent across the ring in this championship contest, fighting tonight out of the red corner. He comes to the ring wearing gold and black and weighing in at 127 3/4 pounds. His professional record, undefeated with 6 wins, 5 of his 6 wins come by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of San Antonio, Texas, by way of Austin, here he is.
Give it in your face, boy. Yeah.